record on this computer. Maybe it will ask you that when you want to continue or not. Just click on yes. See, this is a RPM. Just to show you, this is the RPM. And I write every month, every time. I'm just giving the perspective before we start the program, because tomorrow onwards, it's like a practical implementation. So we'll not get a time to these things. So RPM has the something called as the three things. So exactly in middle, actually, please don't, you write RPM there. RPM has so many meanings exactly, you know, like a resource planning method. It is like a goal setting method. It is a ultimate result systems and so many are there. But as of now, you can just write in the middle, result you want to achieve. Please understand, use these terms every part of your life. Result by God grace, what I call. Like my goal is, which is very constant. A lot of people also know God, by God blessing, I'm enjoying my first marathon on or before 8 August 2021. I'm just giving you my perspective. It's a result you want to achieve, correct? The result is very clear. Now, what you want to achieve? You want to achieve 2 kg weight loss, 3 kg weight loss. Immune system is, write down, I want to become a 2x immune system now. So like you are now having the 1x, it should be 2x. It is again Tony Robbins systems. See, to learn RPM itself is like a take a 1 week, 2 week, but I'm just giving you the simple feel. So your goal, and goal should be have the date and time. So we are starting this program from tomorrow, 3 to 13 is the time. So by the 13th, what do you want to achieve? I've given you the perspective now what this program is going to give you. I'll tell you first thing, this program is going to remove your toxins. Second thing, this program is going to give the immune system. And as I feel, the more your participation, you at least get a 2x effect. Means like if your immune system is now 1x, it can be 2x very easily. But somebody really want to do it, they can go to the 3x, 4x possible on you. Third thing is going to be do a natural, normal weight loss for the 80% of you. Whoever is a overweight. See, understand, naturopathy don't do the weight loss for the underweight people. So that's the beauty of the, this is synergy. So this is a three goals. So maybe you can specific, like 2 to 3, I expect exactly 11 days. So it's like minimum 1.5 to maximum 3, it's a beautiful goal. If you are looking for that one. So anyway, it's an additional gift. Then fourth is going to be change your, definitely the mind and the soul also, because there is some techniques we are going to use it exactly. Fine. So you return. Now this is result you have to find out. So what exactly you want to achieve? Rock solid. What is your definition of rock solid? Definition of rock solid is means what? You are physically fit, emotionally fit, and spiritually fit. Even I come and slap to Purnima now for no reason. She is rock solid. Either she will give me the punch and complete it, or she will not get affected. Like a Mahatma Gandhi showed the second, this one. I don't know which you are, but I'm a Bhagat Singh category person. I'm not a Gandhi. I'm a Bhagat Singh. I will shoot that person if required. Even I'm in spirituality, if it is unjustifiable. Anyway, so this is something different. But this is a result I want to achieve. Then purpose, why? Like purpose, right side purpose. Why you want to achieve this particular result? You have to ask yourself. And it should have at least 5 reasons. Today, maybe at least I will just, you know, like extend for 10 minutes. I'm going to complete it now. But just I want to give the purpose. Please complete this one. Without this one, no program can be started. Every program should have the clear, crystal, clean goal. I don't know. In 11 days, you can conceive or not. I've seen in some time it's happened. But that is a big goal. Sometime miracle happens. If you believe on the miracle. But this is. But for me, when I return, I'm enjoying my first marathon on before 8 August 2021. If anybody don't know, I cannot even walk normally now. And this is my goal. And I was working on that one for a long time. One point of time, I reached to 15,000, 18,000 steps in a day. But again, it is like a back to square one. But anyway, what is my purpose? What is written? I think so it is long back. My faith and hope on God, universal consciousness will be multiplied billions of times. See, because I'm working on this hope project. And I have the hope that my this problem will be healed. I will be walk, I will be jump, I will be run, and this will be create a miracle in my life. And I have the full faith on the universal consciousness. So this is my first reason. Second reason is my mission, vision, creating a hope in the life of billions of people. That's why I dropped down that infertility program, even it was giving me 7.5 lakhs per client, which would make me the millionaires or billionaires in another 3-4 years. But no. My vision and mission is not matching with that one, just working with one or two people. Anyway, then third is my love relationship, playing with Bharvi. And, you know, like I have a lot of vision, with my wife and the kids, but nothing is happening that way. I cannot even take her on my this one and just stand. And she, you know, like wanted that one. So this was there. Then fourth one is traveling 151 countries and experiencing the experience. See, I was a mad person to travel throughout the world. I travel around more than 18, 17 countries already. But my target was there. And this was my hobby to go at least one or two country per year. But what happened? My problem is increased. And everything I was depend on the Trupti, my wife. So she got frustrated. So we decided in last two, 3 years, Anyway, Bharvi also born. Definitely that is another reason. So we stopped the traveling. So I want to really start. Then adventures, activity. Then planting 1 crore trees. I have to be physically fit. I have to be showful. This is what I told you, the purpose. Did you got my context? First is your goal, result, what you want to achieve. Second is the purpose. Why you want that one? People just jump. Oh, I want $1 billion. For what? For what? I want baby. For what? Are you not complete, whole, complete and perfect about that one? Okay, I want to lose the weight because people tell me fats. For what? Is it for the people? Yeah, it can be. It can be. No problem. But anyway, and then there is a something very important part, that is the last part in the RPM. That is a M. It is called as a map. Result, purpose and the map. It's called as a massive action plan. Map. Last option in this one is the God bless map. I call it God bless. Everything is God blessing for me. So my every word, everything has God bless. So you like it, you use it. If you don't like it, don't use it. Make it simple. So it's a map, massive action plan. See, just by the intention and telling to God, it's not happened. It is like something beautiful story I was read yesterday. Something very small, beautiful joke was there. Okay, huh, I got it. Yes, I'm best. Okay, some person was praying to the God every day. God, please, he was a very good devotee of God. God, please, let me, you know, like win the lottery ticket. God, please win me the lottery ticket. And it is went for a lot of years together. Then one day God got frustrated. He appeared in front of him. And then God, he asked, God, I'm praying you every day so much. And you are telling me, you are not helping me at all to, you know, like win the lottery. Then he slapped, God slapped him. He told that one, did you single time buy the lottery ticket? If you don't buy the lottery ticket and you're telling God that let me win the lottery, at least go and buy the ticket, correct? This is a massive action plan. So for me, if you ask me how I return by God grace, reaching to, like that time, it is 1 year back, 7,000 steps, but I reached to 18,000 steps, actually my goal by this one. Then every day yoga healing, every day gym for 45 minutes, every day physio session for stretching every day, then body dialogue and miracle meditation every day by praying to the God to create this miracle. Then absolute positive attitude each and every moment by keeping complete positive attitude, because negativity can take out your power. So this is my massive action plans. And I followed them. Gym, walking 4 times in a day, whatever small way, other way, physio, nuga. But again, this lockdown came. Last year, it was swimming stop. This year, it is a gym stop. And this year, everything is lockdown. So again, stop. Anyway, these are the challenges what I'm walking in the home. So all you clear about this part? So you have to create exactly and share this goal into the group. RPM, I've done with that one. Let me take the questions from all of you now. So let me share I have a lot of PPTs ready for you. Tomorrow onwards, it's going to be a full-fledged 21 minutes. So now before we close the call, I just want to take your questions. I hope that everybody has, I have so much of material for health and this one. Let me just open my immune booster program folder. So immune booster, I have at least 7 versions of immune booster program. This is 03 June, correct? 3rd June to 13th June, 11 days program. And this is your shopping list. Let's take one by one questions. Please type your questions into the chat box before I just give you the aspect for that one. So everybody, because some of you are asking personally to me questions, please let's have it into the common forum now quickly. So I'm sharing the screen for you, all of you. So definitely this is what is the shopping list I given. Please understand now. So let me take the question first. Please start in this one. I will take the first come first. So if you chat or you can unmute and speak also, anything is okay.
Sir, I have one question.
Yes, Ulva.
Sir, could we know that when we are going to use the papaya? Because while purchasing the papaya, it's important to at what it should be purchased, ripe or raw. If we are knowing that when, which day we are going to use papaya, we can actually, awesome. We have purchased 1 kg.
Awesome, so, awesome. See, this is what exactly the missing part, and I, nobody asked me in the group also. See, this schedule is, yeah, 1 second. Let me complete that one, Arishi, Sulbha's question. So first is very important thing, Sulbha is here. This is for the whole program. And on an average, things I give on to all of you. And please understand, there is nothing called as a thumb rule. Maybe some things is available, something is not available, is absolutely fine. First thing. Second thing is that one, I'm going to give you the everyday schedule. Like I will give you the tomorrow, what you require now itself, only today itself. And third thing is that one, please don't get into the something stress or tension. Only thing is that one, what fruit is available that day to you. I have some specific things which will, I will be notified, but other thing is that one, we should have colorful fruit dish in the morning. So whatever you have available, whatever is a ripen one, you can use. So don't worry, you should buy 2-3 kgs and keep it them, some of them ripe and some of them raw. So which is ripe, you can use, consume them tomorrow itself. And some of them is not there, they will be get up. So please don't get into the very stressful mode or something, no. And I have the substitute for everything. Like if you don't got the walnuts, I'll give the substitute. Maybe you don't got the supplements, I'll give the substitutes. If you don't got the grains, I'll give the substitute. You don't got the tools, the Jalnidhi pot, I'll give the substitute. So don't worry about it. I don't want anybody to stress in this bad time. I want everybody to do it very holistically. So I think Sulbha's question is answered, and it will be answered. Yeah. Lot of people question exactly. Not only Sulbha's, lot of people ask me personally this question. Yeah, Rishi.
Yes. Yes, sir. My question has been answered. A few things were not available, like nilgiri oil and salt to burn. I could not understand which is the salt to burn.
Whatever salt you have.
Okay. No so problem. Most of the things I have already taken, except for two.
Okay, perfect. So that's answered the Sulbha's and Rishi's questions, as well as I think so Preeti question also. She was asking yesterday 2 questions. Can you get me the list? I don't want to trouble you, but I just given you the perspective. What will require for the whole program? Now, what things and how to use? Yeah, Maria, I will just have 5 minutes call with you and I'll give everything. Don't worry about it. So this is the perspective. What will you require tomorrow? See, tomorrow is the first day. Tomorrow is what? Thursday. So Thursday and Friday will be the very normal schedule that I'm preparing you for the Saturday, Sunday deep cleansing. So what you require tomorrow out of the list? Let me just share the list. Okay, what something has happened wrong here. Let me share this.
And then sesame and coconut, that should be edible or for external use?
It's the external use. Okay. You have to do the mouth pulling. I told you already, I shared the video. But actually telling honestly, I'm not really happy with the group energy. But I understand people are in the pain. People are in a different dimension and everything. So I don't want to do with anything. But I really wanted that questions to be asked in the group. But nobody asked them. But anyway, it's an opportunity now. That is for the oil pulling. You have to put in the mouth, then you have to split it up. And please ask in the group, because that will be help to others also. Because a lot of people are not insure or they are not sure to ask the questions.
Sir, this was asked. I think you missed to read.
Oh, is it? Oh, yeah. Sorry. It's for external use exactly. Let me just check on that one. Okay, what you require tomorrow? What is tomorrow's schedule? See, tomorrow we are starting the first day. So in first day, a lot of people are there who are already not there in the call or whatever. So tomorrow, it is very simple. Tomorrow, I'm going to give you the schedule for the tomorrow as well as the day after tomorrow. Means tomorrow's schedule as well as day after tomorrow's schedule. Tomorrow's schedule is very simple. Tomorrow, we are doing a simple thing and where I require only 2 important things. I require whatever fruits is available for you, and I require mainly the beetroot. Because for Thursday, Friday, you require to use the beetroot. So I hope everybody got the beetroot into that one. So did I read in the vegetable beetroot is there? Oh, I miss it. How is possible? Okay.
Yeah, beetroot missing.
Okay, please, if it is available, if you get, please take it up now. It is my fault. I don't know how I miss. That is my first very important part. I put the broccoli instead of the beetroot. Okay. Beetroot, we require 2 kg on and around. But if you get, it's okay. If you don't get, don't worry, you have today and tomorrow time to get it, because tomorrow evening you are going to have the big beetroot soup, which is very tasty, and your de-cleansing will be started by Friday itself. So Thursday is the first day to experience. Friday the work will be started. So out of this one, tomorrow we are going to do very simple. Tomorrow this will be repeated little bit part, but keep your goal ready. So tomorrow morning you want to take the breakfast, followed by the normal breakfast you want. But in breakfast, I'm going to add the fruits. Tomorrow you're going to lunch, normal lunch, but I'm going to add some specific salad for you. I'll give recipe also every day. Then third things in dinner, only things they're going to change tomorrow is that you will not have the dinner. You'll be only beetroot soup tomorrow.
Yes.
This beetroot soup can be made with the onion. It can be made with the garlic and all the spices. I will give the recipe for everything because I really want to make this program very effective. I'll give the recipes also. So you people don't have to suffer. And I'll give the option also. Like somebody don't have beetroot, they can use the spinach, palak. Spinach, no problem. Even if you don't have spinach, you can use the carrot. So don't worry at all, my dear friends. Just ask me the question because it's a lockdown, lot of places. Whatever is available is available. Whatever is not available is not available. So don't worry. This much is you required tomorrow. Yes, if you have all the other things, then we can use the camphor burning. We can do some pranayama exercise tomorrow, journal writing. Maybe you can get a one book. Tomorrow you require one book and one pen. Like today also you required it, correct? And just try whatever you can arrange out of that one and something which is missing. Ask me what is the option for it. And this is actually the whole things I given for the two people. But I am actually really, really will be very happy if you involve your whole family, even your friends or somebody, whatever you are learning, you can share with others and you can, make them to do it again with you. And it will be helpful for long. So this is the very important part. And this is what I want to start. But my today's first intake is the RPM. So keep your RPM ready. You people are lucky because I'm not going to repeat it tomorrow. Very clear and crystal goal will be help you to move. First thing. Second thing, tomorrow only you require any fruits, any vegetables, mainly like a cucumber or the carrot. Tomorrow, whatever is available. And most important thing for tomorrow evening is a beetroot. Beetroot is very important for the Thursday and Friday. Please understand that. Beetroot is very important because Saturday and Sunday we'll do some simple cleaning and that will be actually cleans your whole intestine and the stomach. Okay, let's go to the Rishi's questions and the Preeti's question.
Sir, can you suggest some alternative for supplements?
For?
Supplements.
Supplements, if you don't have, don't worry about them. I will give you the food of that supplement.
Okay.
So don't worry about it. See, it is available. It will give the impact in immediate result.
Okay.
If not available, don't worry. If you get some multivitamin tablet also, it's okay. I was not a big fan of this vitamins and multivitamins and all because they don't accept by your liver. But what was there exactly out of 100%, actually by forcing the overdose, your liver get 20% of that. Mm. So anyway, it gets something which is you are not missing. Mm. That's it. Fine. So I'll give you for that one. And ask me this question also in the group. I will give the alternative for everything. I'm dedicating my time for this 11 days for this program. And I really want to get everybody a beautiful result. Take your photo. Okay. Another exercise is take your today's photo, weight, and just do it. So today's homework, please write down somebody. Just do it in this one. I want your photo, your weight, your height, your BMI. Then after your RPM, if you want to share for this 11 days, not for long duration, 11 days goal now. This can be in line with your vision. So these are the five things I want from you in the group, please. Please do it. If you do this one, it will be help you. Maybe somebody want to increase the weight, somebody want to decrease the weight. We'll see on that one. But put in the group, anybody who can positively impact others, and there'll be accountability. So I will just assign the accountability to in the group today exactly. I will create a chart and I'll give. And that accountability partner is like your brother or sister for the next 11 days. Please help them. Please help them. Because some of them will be not into that particular domain. Fine. So let's move to the Preeti, your question. Maybe we'll just close the call in another 2-3 minutes. Please. Because okay. I don't want to stress anybody. Yeah, Preeti.
Thank you so much. I wanted to know first thing, would it help in cleaning and removing the blockage from fallopian tube as well?
See, this is a starting point. You required a long-term intervention. See, opening the fallopian tube is like a miracle, actually. Even surgery is the last option is given into the medical science, and that is also not guaranteed. They give a lot of medicines and everything which don't open up. But actually, this was the same case with me, but that girl took exactly 14 months of dedicated effort. Her name was Pandey, Shweta Pandey. So 14 months of dedicated effort, PCOD, fallopian tube block, fibroid, and the thyroid. Whole combination. She was not able to lose even 1 kg weight. Initial first 3 months was a frustration for both of us, because she's not able to lose even 2 kg weight. But after 3 months, miracle started. And she lost 20 kg weight into the journey. And she conceived, and she even given the birth to the baby boy on the 8th May 2021. She was with me from last 2019 exactly. And that's what has happened. So I cannot tell you exactly. It can be happen, my dear friends. I don't know. Miracle is happen every moment, correct? Somebody just touched the Jesus shawl, and he blind persons become the got the eyes. So I believe on that philosophy. Anything can be happen. But if you ask who is the medical science, or the ask me the practicality, yes, required a lot of intervention and the effort. But you, it can be. It can be. God only knows.
Thank you so much. Welcome. I also want to know about vipassana. I mean, actually, first thing, the morning ritual.
It's not a part. It's not a part of. Please don't ask the morning ritual question into this one now. Vipassana, okay. Please search on the Google. You will get everything first.
I know a little bit about it, but I do not know the complete procedure.
Okay, that I will discuss with you either personally or in the morning ritual.
Okay, then I don't have jal neti pot. So, aap uska bataenge.
Ghar mein kuch glass lota to hoga na.
Yes, sir.
That's what I will tell you how to do it with the other remaining things. With the glass, how to do it. Thoda glass waste hoga aapka, glass thoda kharab ho jayega. But how to use it, I will give the technique exactly.
Okay. One more thing. Fruits jo hai, wo hum small quantity mein mangwa lein. Jitna I
bilkul, think. Bilkul, bilkul. Wahi to bola maine aapko. I will go to give you the everyday schedule, which fruits to eat also from tomorrow. To usko aap log directly bhi order kar sakte ho. Lekin kya hai ki kuch jagah pe lockdown hai, kuch log market nahi ja sakte. So that's what I given them the whole list. So you don't require whole list now today itself only. Some of the fruits can be spoiled in next 11 days. So you have to be, aapko agar hai flexibility sab kuch, so you can just get into the part, partial part.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Thanks a
lot. Okay, so anything else, guys?
Sir, one question more. If we are going for vaccination in this 11 days, so is there any change or we can continue your schedule?
No problem. You can continue the schedule. But when only vaccination you do, actually only one risk is there. Your immune system will be go down. When is your vaccination?
The Friday.
Means day after tomorrow?
Yes, sir.
Is it first or second?
First.
First only. Okay. Anyway, you can do it. But when you do cleansing actually after the vaccination, just consult with me, okay? So I'll guide you personally. Because Saturday, Sunday's part, you should not do it. Because your immune system cooled down when you take the vaccination. You didn't got the corona before, correct?
No, sir.
Okay. If it is the first time, then definitely you have to be careful. Because actually, like a lot of people whom I talk and discuss, what happened exactly when they give vaccinations? Actually, if you do your PCR test, exactly you will be get positive.
Okay.
Actually, you are going through the same type of things which people feel exactly corona. Because it depends on immune system, what is exactly now. It's nothing but it's like a developing your immune system again against this particular pathology. So this is like your body will be like, they will put the mutated this virus exactly in your body, and now it will be mutated, means it is like a died one, means like both mar ke kisi ko both mar ke usko fir itna kamzor kar diya ki wo aapko kuch ye nahi kar sakta hai. Lekin kabhi kabhi kya hota hai ki wo mara hua insaan aapse zyada strong hota hai. So okay. Then a lot of people got the corona actually because after taking the vaccination.
Okay.
तो बॉडी में उसका हुतल पुतल बहुत चलता है, तो उस टाइम पे थोड़ा केयरफुल रहना है बस. मतलब आपका इम्यून सिस्टम, एंड यू आर वर्किंग फ्रॉम होम, करेक्ट? यू आर नॉट गोइंग आउटसाइड.
नो सर, आई एम गोइंग 2 डेज इन अ वीक.
डेज इन अ वीक. बट जब वैक्सीनेशन करोगे तो 10 दिन किसी के क्वारंटाइन करना है अपने आपको.
ओके ओके.
पीपल आर नॉट फॉलोइंग दिस वन. यू शुड क्वारंटाइन. यू नो दिस वैक्सीनेटेड पीपल इज द बिगेस्ट प्रॉब्लम इन इंडिया एक्चुअली, हु एक्चुअली क्रिएटेड अ बिग मेस एक्जेक्टली.
ओके.
बिकॉज़ दे आर द कैरियर ऑफ दिस वायरस. वो मुर्दे को जिंदा करके वो लोगों को स्प्रेड करते
हैं.
किसी के सिस्टम में वो जिंदा हो जाता है. इट्स इट्स लाइव एक्चुअली. एंड योर बॉडी इज नॉट इनफ टू फाइट विद इट. इंस्टेड ऑफ किलिंग इट, इट स्टार्ट यू नो लाइक ओवरकमिंग यू. दैट इज अ प्रॉब्लम विद वैक्सीनेशन. बट क्वाइट 90% सेफ एक्जैक्टली. इट्स अ 90-95% सेफ. लेकिन कुछ केसेस में होता है. सो दैट्स व्हाट यू विल सी. लॉट ऑफ पीपल गेट पॉजिटिव द मोमेंट दे डू द वैक्सीनेशन. Okay. लेकिन कोई टेंशन की बात नहीं है. बस मुझे बीच बीच में पूछ लेना कुछ. तो मुझे तो ऐसे याद अच्छा बता दिया आपने. एनीबॉडी एल्स इज गोइंग?
Maybe so.
Okay.
हेलो राकेश जी, मेरे हस्बैंड ने कल ही लिया है वैक्सीनेशन.
कल ले लिया, अच्छी बात है. कल ये तो अच्छी बात है. एग्जैक्टली आई वांट 5 डेज एक्चुअली. अगर आपका वैक्सीनेशन 5 दिन हो जाता है ना, तो फिर देयर इज नो प्रॉब्लम एट ऑल. एक तो 5 दिन में दो चीजें होती है, एक तो आप बीमार पड़ जाओगे या आप पूरी तरह ठीक हो जाओगे. दैट्स इट इज द केस. तो 5 दिन के बाद में मालूम पड़ जाएगा.
क्वारंटाइन एंड ऑल मींस माय हस्बैंड हैज टेकन इट यस्टरडे.
Yesterday, मतलब कल का एक दिन हो गया, आज का दूसरा दिन हो गया, कल का तीसरा दिन रहेगा. फाइन, आई थिंक सो, ही इज फाइन. एग्जैक्टली, ही कैन डू इट. मतलब पांचवे दिन में आ जाएगा, तो देखना पड़ेगा क्या होगा. लॉट ऑफ कॉम्प्लिकेटेड केसेस हैं.
थोड़ा ही फॉर रूल्स एंड ऑल.
एनीवे, नो प्रॉब्लम एट ऑल, इट्स ओके. लेट मी जस्ट सी एग्जैक्टली कि मुझे स्टडी कर, मतलब मेरे दिमाग में तो था, इसलिए मैंने पूछा भी था ग्रुप में कि हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू गॉट कोरोना और हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू टेक अ वैक्सीनेशन. इफ यू नो, आई आस्क इन द ग्रुप सम 5-6 डेज बैक हू जॉइन बिफोर. तो मुझे मालूम नहीं अभी बाकी लोगों का क्या कंडीशन है, कौन लेने वाला है, कौन नहीं लेने वाला है. तो इफ यू आर टेकिंग, प्लीज अपडेट मी इन द ग्रुप, सो आई विल बी हैव द ट्रैक. इफ योर हस्बैंड और योर फैमिली मेंबर्स आर डूइंग, प्लीज इन्वॉल्व द होल फैमिली मेंबर्स, फ्रेंड्स, रिलेटिव्स आल्सो इफ यू कैन इनटू दिस प्रोग्राम. आई एम नॉट आस्किंग देम टू जॉइन, द जॉइन इट इज बेटर, बट इन्वॉल्व देम टू डू इट. ठीक है, सो लेट्स स्टॉप नाउ हियर. वी विल डू जस्ट विद द लास्ट प्रेयर ऑफ द डे. एनी क्वेश्चंस, एनी डाउट, प्लीज पुट इन द ग्रुप. I am dedicated for you for the next 11 days. This call is just to prepare your mind and the body and the soul for this journey, nothing else. So please create your one goal. My goal is very clean because I want to remove whatever is that viruses, stresses in my body. As you people know, that one, I even also got a fever, everything. I don't know it was what. It was corona or it was not corona. That results because I don't believe on the PCR test. But I completely naturally healed it nicely, exactly. Only things I took 3 supplements and the tablets and everything. So with the help of that one, it's completely healed. But actually, as per my study, this virus don't go so easily from the system. Even died stresses are there. And that's why people get in the lungs, that pneumonia and everything. So my target is to not to be having even the single stress of this one. My breathing is improved a lot now. So I reached to the 32 second holding now, which was not happening for the whole month exactly. It is fine now. So definitely this is my target. I'm telling you for 11 days program. And this is the basis for me to, for my goal of marathon. So that's what is exactly interrelated. So this will create the RPM, your weight. And people who are active in the group, I will definitely have some gift for them. And I will be definitely answer their question first. Not the people who just jump up after something and they ask me the question. So welcome everybody. So
let's Sridhar pray. Has a question in the chat box.
Oh, is it? Oh, where is the chat? The supplements are Ayurvedic tablets. See, the supplements are not made. There is something called as a natural ingredients. So you have 2 choices only for supplements. So let me give you the best list of the supplements available. Yes, please share the list early in the morning or one day before. Yes, Sridhar. Actually, like what I share you about tomorrow. Tomorrow morning, I will share you the list for the day after tomorrow. So it will be 1 day in advance. So don't worry, not even night. It will be given you right away into that moment. That day itself means tomorrow morning. Today, I told you what you require tomorrow morning. I will repeat it because a lot of people are missing now. Out of 25, 50 people are missing. So I will give you tomorrow's list tomorrow as well as the day after tomorrow's. So every day you will get a list at least minimum 24 hours before. So don't worry about it. So don't worry about it. And it's not only list, I'll give the schedule for you, a simple things to do. It's a simple program, yeah. Don't worry, it's a very simple program. We are doing a beautiful 2-3 steps program, if you ask me. It's a 3 steps program. First step is that one, you know, like a stopping kachra to go into your body. Kachra means all unwanted things, which is actually spoil your immune system. That's what we are doing. Second part is that one, we are adding a beautiful, means this kachra, we are removing and adding a very healthy food, which will increase your immune system, like amla. I'll give the recipe of amla pickle, what to prepare, it's a very beautiful. So that I'll give to you. And you have to consume in whatever way, it is very tasty. I'll give the recipe to all of you. So that is what, like one thing. Then amla juice you can drink, C vitamin, you can have the lemon juice, maybe sometime the beetroot juice, sometime there's a palak juice, sometime you have to this one and you can eat a normal food. But only maybe the major portions, what I want to cut in 11 days is the wheat. Because wheat is actually, you know, like a create problem for your sugar as well as your immune system. you can eat n amount of rice, you can eat the n amount of millets, you can have that one. So this is the second step. Third step is what, where we are de-cleansing your body. Now we are removing that kachra from the complete body. And then fourth step, the moment you remove the kachra, your immune system get multiplied. And then if you continue the healthy habit, that's it, is the simple structure of the program. That's it. See, Rishi, you have a question? Okay, so let's complete now. If you are all done, just add up the Namaskar Mudra. We'll pray to the God. We are extended today's session, but I want to be really stick it with the 21 minutes tomorrow onwards. So just make a prayer to God. Oh God, grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change, the courage to change the things I can, and the wisdom to know the difference. That's it. That's it for today. All the best, guys. Welcome into the group. Please help others, motivate others, and share this knowledge with as many people as possible. Thanks. God bless you all. Thanks for Rishi for standing. Kanni, Nitya, Purnima, Priti, Maria, Sulba, Sridhar, Archana, Rishi. So Maria, if you have doubt, you can just call me back, or I will be sending you the complete list and the whole communication first. Let me add you to the group first. So welcome and thanks. And thanks for showing that confidence, because we are not done the big marketing, but all you people are like a family now. So just keep it up, and then we'll see exactly after 11 days. But do the homework. So Purnima, please update what was 5 points I asked to do, and ask others to do it. And maybe if you possible, if anybody you know in the group, or even you don't know, just try to motivate one person and just discuss what we done today exactly. That will be help you to go to the next level. Thanks, guys. All the best. God bless you all.